A Lancaster man will not be resentenced for killing a teacher in 2014. 21-year-old Marcus Rutter is serving 54 years to life in prison for robbing and killing 32-year-old Nicole Mathewson. Rutter, who was 16 years old at the time, argued the case was a de facto life sentence. You'll remember that the U.S. Supreme Court ruled that mandatory life without parole sentences for juveniles were unconstitutional. The state superior court says Rutter's sentence is not a life without parole term. Now, the victim was a Brownstown Elementary School teacher. She was killed in her North Franklin Street home.